So here is another application of the fundamental theorem of Galois theory when we want to count subfields of a given degree. So specifically, we want to consider a degree finite extension, normal, over Q, so we work in characteristic zero if you want, and we consider so let me denote by G the Galois group so suppose that we have 8 elements in the Galois group, and the structure of the group is given by the fact that all elements have order 2, then the question is how to find how many extensions or intermediate subfields M of L are there of order or degree 4. Over Q. So we want to find the number of such extensions. So as I said, this we are here in characteristic zero, so each extension is separable. And therefore we can apply fundamental theorem of Galois theory applies. So given such an extension, so given M of degree 4 over Q, of course by the product, by the degree theorem, this means that L over M has degree 2, since L is a degree 8, since the Galois group is degree 8. So we have that the extension M corresponds to a subgroup, say U, of G, which is the Galois. This is the Galois group of L over M of order this degree. So each such M corresponds to a subgroup of order 2, but of course, by assumption, each element has order 2, and therefore we have exactly order of G minus 1, since we don't want to consider the group generated by the identity, which is 7 subgroups of order 2. And so, again, applying the fundamental theorem, we conclude that there are exactly 7 intermediate fields of degree 4 over Q.